There are certain times where someone can be charged with a refusal even though they've blown into the machine and felt that they've given a quality sample. The machine itself needs a certain amount of air blown through it. If the officer believes that you are not giving a full attempt towards that, a good faith effort in giving that full sample, he may determine that you, in essence, are really refusing to give that sample, and because of that, can charge you.